So in this series, I'm gonna try to build my Dahya with the new artifact that just released. I will say using emblem set will be better, but I'm just way too curious about what this artifact can do to Dahya. But there's gonna be a downside for this build if I'm gonna use this new artifact, and it's gonna be energy issue. In a mono pyro team, you usually need around 150 to 180 energy recharge to be able to do a clean burst rotation, and you can get that pretty easy with emblem artifact. But with this new set, I cannot really do that, unless I'm using energy recharge sense, and I'm planning to do that. But if I do that, it means I'm gonna lose some damage. Feels bad. Anyway, here we go. This is probably gonna be painful, I will say. We can upgrade this one. Yeah, this was a little bit hard. I will say this was a bit hard. Wait, let me show you how to do it. So the last further I'm gonna use HP percent. So let's just say I got double XP, right? Probably gonna get crit damage, but who knows? So we're just gonna see it and, you know, see how it goes. Moment of truth. Oh, cannot double XP. Now this is gonna be hard. Ooh. So the further I need to use, something that has crit, right? The reason because crit damage can get upgraded by using crit, right? But if I use crit damage, it's not the best option, I will say, because we have HP percent in here. So you wanna use anything that has crit rate, but you need to be sure the position is in this position, the second position. And you cannot have any HP percent, attack flat, or HP flat. So I think the best further right now is this one. Probably this one, but you know, hey, we'll see how it goes. So I guess moment after it. Oh, he's so good! Let's go! This time I'm gonna do a little bit different voice. Oh, yes! No! We actually got there! Oh, yo, I'm so down! Oh, yeah, I have 80%! Bro, I'm so down! I have to use defense since it has no defense. Sometimes I'm questioning how... Sometimes I was really smart that I become dumb. My brain becomes smooth, damn. Silky smooth, sheesh. Oh, this is my bad though. I use HP percent. But since this is for D here, HP percent is quite okay. I will take HP percent. At least this day. Yeah, we're using defense percent now. Oh, I'm kinda scared. Defense percent. Yeah, let me use plume. Nothing can go wrong, right? Okay, nice. Now this one, since I don't think I have another crit rate with, you know, that kind of position, like, so the way I'm gonna work this one, I'm gonna use defense percent, like on substat. I think let's use maybe this one, so I use this one, and then I'm gonna find crit rate with, same again, single subs crit rate, but the main stat is gonna be either defense percent or attack percent. I think this will do. So I'm gonna use this one and hopefully it roll into crit damage. Hopefully. But you know, we're just gonna see it and you know, see how it goes. So I guess moment of truth. Yo! Big effing big! Let's go! Another. Boy, it's so easy upgrading artifact when I remember how to doing it. Bro, my I swear to God, I think my brain becomes smooth. I don't know. Too much Valorant make my brain smooth. Mihoyo, you know. Can we have this, you know? I'm pointing my two fingers together like Nyokui. Oh, shit. Okay, don't really have any defense percent, huh? Oh, I mean, I do have defense percent, but... Oh, the mind step. I don't want to use HP. HP is pretty bad. Oh, yo. Can I use something else? Healing bonus, okay, healing bonus. I'ma trust this one. Should I use this actually though? Oh, I don't know. Like my crit damage even number, right? I feel like it's not right further to use. But I don't think I have something. Oh, I do have something like that. Alright, let's do that. I'ma use this. And yeah, we're gonna use this and hopefully still got to crit damage. But if it fail, please go to HP percent since, you know, Dahya needs HP percent. But hey, we'll see, and I guess, moment of truth. Oi, oi, so good! Bro, I'm so good! Wait, where is she right now? So, one down. Four to go. Actually, wait, where's my pyro? Do I have good pyro? I don't think I have good pyro. Oh, shh. Reality hits pretty hard.